the journey towards the empowerment of Nigerian poultry stakeholders through knowledge acquisition by Nigerian Soil Excellence Center, sponsored by USOIL, has been awesome. It is my great pleasure informing every stakeholder in poultry business of our successful completion of the fifth batch of Poultry Management Basic Certificate course this year, 2021. So far, 125 participants have been trained, with 20% from public and 80% from private sector. The first batch of Poultry Management Intermediate Certificate course is scheduled to take place between 14th and 18th November 2021. The good news is our plan to decentralize the training going forward to enable other stakeholders in other geopolitical zones to benefit from the program sponsored by USOIL. As we close the Poultry Management Basic Certificate course for 2021, I would like to appreciate USOIL and Kansas State University for their support in training Nigerian agribusiness stakeholders in poultry management courses.
I think this training is coming at a very, very, it's timely in the sense that the poultry industry is going through a lot, and one way we can fix that is making sure that people get to know the cutting edge knowledge that is required to pull through this trying time.
The concept of training people, either those that are doing poultry before or just coming into poultry, is for them to have thorough and adequate knowledge of poultry production for profitability. Not just coming into it with half big knowledge or information. So you get comprehensive information that make you to be successful in poultry enterprise. That is the concept. And then the scope, the program, the scheme of knowledge has been so designed that we make everyone that take it, the training correctly, we have success of the business.
This is the fifth series, and I'm happy to inform you that the last four batches, the responses we are getting from them has been very, very awesome. And this class that I'm taking today, I've taken biosecurity in poultry, and I'm still going to take another one in the afternoon. The class was very participatory. The questions that generated showed us that the participant, the trainees, are really, really following up, and they're bringing up issues on their farm that we are addressing. In fact, the follow-up for this batch will be great, and we want to believe it will spill over into good performances on their farms.
I've known about this program for a while, but time had not permitted me. I think after the fourth batch, there was a video uploaded. I watched it, and right from that moment, I said, some of these things that I listened to, I want to go and have an experience. So coming here, what was on my mind was there are definitely things that I've been doing that I may need to stop. So I came basically for knowledge, and I've not been disappointed.
Trainings, I've been attending seminars, but this is just out of the I don't know the adjective to qualify it, but it's just too much. Things that we thought we knew, we saw new dimension to it. And in poultry industry, this kind of program, I think it's something that should continue, because it really exposes one's eyes to a lot of new things, new dimension. I would say it wows my imagination. And that's the way I would describe it.
I was nominated by my GM to come attend this program. I thought it used to be just like normal training we've been going for, but this is a fantastic program. It's more than all the programs I've been attending.
Okay, I'd say while I was coming, I wasn't expecting it to be this informative or big, let me put it that way. Because what I've seen is actually very good. If I had known, I would have, you know, introduced a lot of people, tell them about it, because coming around here, meeting the experienced, the knowledgeable ones in the industry, the way the informations have been shared, passed across, you know, the level of information you are receiving is practical oriented. It's not just the speaking on the vague or general information. So I must say I'm really impressed, from the classes, the accommodation, the hospitality generally. I would say it's been very good.
I thought I already knew most of what has to do with the poultry industry in entirety, but upon coming here I was actually wowed. Like, it's beyond expectations. I've learned lots of things, new things that definitely when I go back will be helpful for myself, my staffs, and I think our potential customers and customers that we already have on board.
I must really commend the team that put this training together. If I ride from the gate, it has been very superb. The reception is very good, the accommodation perfect, the hospitality is also very good, and even the facilitators, they are up to the task. They really helped us in discovering some of the things that probably we didn't know before and that we can use to improve on ourselves.
I've been here for the past 2 or 3 days. I will tell you, I've gained a lot. It's been so educating. It's like a refresher course on some areas. And all the speakers have been able to shed more light to those dark areas where we've been struggling before. And I know going back after this training, it's going to be beautiful, and I'll be more efficient in my company.
Well, overall, the program was quite good, and yes, I would come again if there are more courses. Since this is basic, I expect there should be intermediate and advanced, so I'll definitely love to enroll for those ones.
Right, actually I've been around so many trainings. I'm a vet doctor by my first degree. I've been to seminars and what have you, but sincerely speaking, the standard, the content, the quality of lectures, the facilitators, their experiences, all what have you, it's as if I'm starting school all over again.
Shortly, I would say this is excellent. I've been to many trainings, I've organized trainings and all over the world, different, but I think this one is exceptional. They were able to bring in people that have long year experience into direct productions and management of the poultry production, and also the academias who knows the theoretical parts and all. I think it's a very great mixture of resources from both the academia part and the industrial part, which is very excellent.
Yeah, the facilitators are more practical than theory, and one can easily and effortlessly relate to what they have been saying without thinking too much. And that is what has elicited so many questions, and I know the facilitators were themselves happy to answer most of our questions. And every two, we are just very happy with the response we've been getting from them.
When you come to learn here, you learn experience. People that have been seasoned in the Nigerian climate, Nigerian situation, Nigerian economy, Nigerian health status, So it's just different. You learn real things, practical things, things that you can use on the field, not just theory. This, that has been a very, very great learning experience. That even if you've been in business or poultry for years and you come here, you must learn.
The program is like over my expectation. I didn't expect that it would be so enlightening like this. And although they were just telling me it's going to be wonderful, it's something, I don't know how to qualify, it's more than wonderful and interesting.
In fact, the knowledge I've gained here is going to help me a lot. Adrami, so let's talk about the fascination procedure, about security, the poultry management, which is my basic working line. At least I've gained a lot of knowledge that money cannot even buy. It's just all knowledge for, and with more experienced people that I'm meeting here, with great people that are invited to lecture us. Great facilitator, honestly speaking.
Even though we haven't reached the end, but for now, for what I've seen, the reception and everything, like I said initially, for me, from 1 to 100, I would rate them 70. Because I believe even the ones I have not received, they will be of standard and very educative.
It's been interesting, it's very educative. I think I had lots and lots of knowledge from the training. There were so many things I didn't know about poetry and all.
Really, my approach to some questions from clients, yes, will change now because of the knowledge I have. If they ask questions, let's say on the pen preparation before bringing in chicks, then I'll be able to say this and this are what you should start doing before you even start off stalking or doing anything.
Personally, for me, it's going to help me because I did a lot of mistakes, which I'm going to correct that in my business.
I would love to come back for the training. Even I'll still introduce my colleague to partake in the experience I passed through here.
Actually, the funny thing is that when I was recommended, I recommended this program to a friend, which I pulled a call through to, I think, Mr. Taiwo, and he told me there was no space again, but the next one, they would call the person. So I'm going to call the person's name. His name is Awotade David. I know you're going to see this video, and when you do, please, it's just 50,000. Pay and come and do this course. It's very important. It will change everything about your life. Just make sure you come.
Of course, I will encourage the person to come for the program. Now that I have the contact of most of the, you know, facilitators and those, the organizer, of course, they are at my fingertips. I can always call. I have a friend who is interested in having the course. I will do as much as possible to convince him to come. It is worth coming. Seeing is believing. The grace of God, my wife will also come and attend this program here. I mean, I'm really impressed.
If you are in a poultry, if you're a poultry farmer, if you're a business owner in the value chain, encourage your staffs to attend this training. You can also come and attend this training just the way I've done in my own capacity. We've enrolled about 9 people, and I say, okay, let me come and look at the real things that is happening. So I feel it's worth investing in.
I wish they should be here. That is it. They'll see it for themselves. Because I'm planning the next coming, maybe I have a team of friends that will come together. Because I really enjoy it. And it's a knowledge impact, seriously.
Without being partial, I will score them 100. Every minute spent here, worth it.
Thank you very much, Soil Excellence Center. Thank you.